How in Equestria can she think that tiny patch of clouds is Cloudsdale?
The same way he got you to think that cheap rock was a bona fide diamond?
I thought we agreed never to speak of that again.